Good morning. A very happy and cheerful morning to all my children. How are you all? I pray to God that He may keep you all fit and healthy. So, dear children, today, 27th October. Yes, there is something special about today. Yes, today is celebrated as the World Day for Audiovisual Heritage. This day was established in the year 2005 at the General Conference of UNESCO, and they declared this day to raise the awareness among the people about the audiovisual documents. You know which are they? The films, the radios. Okay, so all these are the audiovisual segments. So, to raise awareness about this thing, they declared this day in the year 2005 as the World Audiovisual Day. And the question for the day is, what is the full form of UNESCO? UNESCO. What is the full form of UNESCO? Okay, find it out, and when we are meeting for a regular session, we'll discuss with the answers. Okay, so let's start with our day. Today, we are going to continue with the reading part of our chapter number 12. And what is the title? The Little Incidents of Life. Yes, and this will be your part 3, right? So, be ready with your textbook and let's continue reading. Alright? So, over here. How do you think the Bramleys treated their pets? Yes, how do you think? How did they treat their pets? Okay, so let's read the next paragraph to understand that. The Bramleys were stricken as they saw their cats diminishing. They saw that their cats were going, they were just dying. Okay, and this made them so disturbed. They were so disturbed by this incident. I was surprised at their grief because most farmers look on cats as pest killers and nothing more. But when Miss Bramley came in one morning with a fresh consignment of violets, she was in a sorry state. So when she came up with a new document, with a new problem, she was very sad to state this. Okay. She stared at me across the surgery table, and her rough fingers clasped and unclasped on the handle of her basket. Is it going to go through? Okay, so she's asking the veterinary doctor that, are all my cats going to get well soon? Okay, and well, it's very infectious and it looks as though most of your young cats will get it, I replied. So the doctor, he replied that most of the cats, they are infected and this would affect them. Okay. For a moment, Miss Bramley seemed to be struggling with herself. Then her chin began to jerk and her whole face twitched uncontrollably. Means she was really disturbed and her face was also having that expression, that is, everything is not under her control. She didn't actually break down, but her eyes brimmed. Brimmed means she was really having tears in her eyes, and a couple of tears wandered among the network of wrinkles on her cheeks. Network of So she was also in the same state. She was not wearing a good dress. She was not. She hasn't combed her hair. So that's the writer saying that her strands of gray hair was also straggling untidily from under her hat. It's Topsy Skittles I'm worried about. So she's just stating the statement that it's Topsy Skittles I'm worried about. She gasped out at length. There's five of them and they are the best we have got. Now she tells the veterinary doctor that please help us because there are five of them and we are worried that this disease is spreading among them. Okay, please save them. I rubbed my chin. I had heard a lot about Topsy, one of a strain of incomparable rattles and mousers. Her latest family was only about 10 weeks old and it would be a crushing blow to the Brownies if anything happened to them. Now, they are talking about the category of cats, that is Topsies. So, she is telling that the Brownies family, they love this cat so much. And even the doctor is now worried, even the surgeon is worried that if something happens to them, then Brownie's family will be collapsed. Okay? But what could I do? There was as yet no protective vaccine against the disease. Or, wait a minute, was there? I remembered that I had heard that the laboratory people at Burroughs were working on one. Now, the surgeon, he tries to recall that seriously this problem is getting worse and do we actually have some medicine for this disease, for the disease that the cats are having? Okay, and then he remembers that yes, I have heard someone saying that the laboratory at Burroughs are just working to make a new vaccine. Okay, so maybe they can help us. I pulled out a chair just down a few minutes, Miss Brandy. I'm going to make a phone call. Now, the surgeon, he informs her that, just wait, I'm going to make a phone call. Okay, maybe we can get something. I was soon through to the laboratory and half expected a sarcastic reply. Okay, the person who was working in the laboratory, okay, and he replies a way of using words to make fun of somebody. Okay, he said, a silly guy or a fellow person. So similarly, half expected a sarcastic reply, but they were kind and cooperative. They had encouraging results from the new vaccine and would be glad to let me have 5 doses for Topsy's kittens if I would inform them of the result. Now they wanted something to be tested. Okay, when some vaccines are created, even we know during this pandemic also the corona vaccine came up, the Covaxin, the Covishield. Okay, so first they were giving the test rounds. Okay, whether these things they are getting used, okay, it's not having any side effects. So they give test vaccines. So similarly, this laboratory people, they also wanted some animals for the testing. So the laboratory person, he said that, are you ready to just give us a good response? Okay, after getting the vaccine for your cats, will you reply us about the results? Then we are ready to give you the vaccine. So the doctor, the surgeon, he decides, okay, if they are encouraging the results from the new vaccine, then I would like to have 5 of them for the Topsy's kittens. Okay, so dear children, let's keep it over here. Alright, I want all of you to read this chapter till here. Also, underline the new words. Note it down in your English notebook. Okay, I have discussed with all those meanings as well as you can check it out in the My Dictionary on page 18.